You gotta read it out loud.
Oh yeah, I was saying.
Now that you're 50, this gift is kinda nifty. As you wake up each day in your bed, you try to move, you can't just get in the groove, and your body just feels like lead. As you get up for work with no vigor or pep, this little something will sure put zing back in your step.
Did you make up that poem, Sherry?
Yeah. Well, you just saying this morning, or in the kitchen before, you go, I can't wait to get up in the morning.
Pole dancer alarm clock.
Pick her out of the box, she works. She does have some clothes on. She has a swimming suit on.
So how do you get to go? You have to.
You just press the little button that says try me. She's all set. Her clock is turned, I mean, she's got a.
Yeah. Opening morning, 4 in the morning. Thank you.
Shopping at 3 o'clock this morning, I'm gonna try it out.
Oh. I'm gonna really annoy Gina every morning.
There's another one that goes kind of with this on the bottom.
They all agree, Dad. They all agree, Dad.
Are, right?
This is a man's game.
Being 50 and working in the woods for the elusive buck, can you leave you exhausted, thirsty, and thinking of your continual bad luck? But if you happen to get the big one, only to then have to drag it away, here's a little something to take the load off your mind and hands as you celebrate a successful hunting day.
Did you like that alarm clock? No?
Yeah.